How to get into Adam Smasher's secret room and find a new legendary blueprint. Hold on tight, guys. This is the topic of today's video. Hello, ladies and gents. Ivan the German is back for you guys, and today I have another secret location room for you with a new legendary blueprint. It's a shotgun, a smart shotgun, which you can craft if you have this blueprint. And you can find Adam Smasher's secret room during the mission Chippin' In. And Chippin' In is the mission where you can get Johnny Silverhand's Porsche and the gun and all of that stuff. You recognize the mission, you know what I'm talking about, but you maybe do not notice this room. I didn't either, and my friend Olo found this room during his mission, but he can't get in. Furthermore, I guess you are new to this channel. If you want to have a better gaming experience and if you want to improve your gameplay, subscribe now to the Inside Gaming channel and do not miss any videos anymore. So to get in, you have to finish the main story. The main story, you will know what I mean, is after the ending, the game is going to ask you, do you want to play more? And if you say yes, of course, and that's what you're going to do, you can enter Adam Smasher's room, and you do not need any cyberware to reach this location. If you have the double jump cyberware, you can save some time, but you really do not need it because you can enter the normal way, maybe like you did the mission if you stealthed a little bit around. But I will show you the exact same methods how I did, how I reached this ship and where the room is. After we entered the room, it's cool to see Adam Smasher's gear, weapons, and it's a little nice atmosphere in this room. And you can find, of course, this legendary blueprint for a smart shotgun. I will show you a very similar version of this shotgun and what this shotgun can do. I do not have a melee or a shotgun demolisher build. I used my normal melee build to show you this shotgun, but it works very well because it's a very good and very strong shotgun, smart version, as I said, legendary. And that's for today's video, not that long, every information you need. And come on guys, if you liked what you see, give this video a like to show the world we Germans can at least something, and if you like, that would be nice to show it. Till the next video guys, bye.